to my channel. In this video I'm going to tell you that how to find six figure grid reference. So let's start it. And if you have not seen my last video in which I have explained how to find four figure reference, you can go and watch it. Also I am giving its link in my description box. First of all, we will write four figure reference, then we can give six figure reference. So first example is temple at village Jolpur. So find it out. Yes, here it is. Here you can see that it is Jolpur and near it is temple, sign of temple. First of all we will write four figure reference. For that we will see first of all easting. We will take less number, small number. So it is between 07 and 08. Which we will take? We will take 07. Okay, and I'm going to write here 07. Okay, then you have to leave space. We have to leave space. Then write its nodding. It is between the nodding. Between 18 and 19, we will take 18. So yes, here I write 18. Then again I have to leave space. Now with the help of scale I am going to find six figure reference. Take a good quality scale. I am taking Natrad scale. Okay, first of all we will see easting. Okay, so here is our Jolpur temple. So put it on the, align it on the line of smaller easting. Okay, 07. Okay, yes. Now see the reading of the scale. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 1 centimeter is equal to 10 mm reading. Then 11, 12, 13, 17, 18. Yes, we will take 18. Okay. So, we will divide 18 by 2. We have to divide 18 by 2. We will get 9. Also, you can, if you will take 19, then also it's 9.5, we will take 9, smaller one. Okay, so 9. So in this blank space I am going to write 9. Okay, again now I am taking measurement from the nodding, from the lesser nodding. Yes friends, start taking mm reading. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 mm reading. Now from 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16. I'm going to take 16. Yes. So here I have already done 16 divided by 2 is equal to 8. So here we get 8. So this is our six figure grid reference of temple at village Jolpur. Hope it is clear to you. So let's move to our second example. Prominent surveyed trees 289. Tree ki height diye 289 south west of Dhad Talu. Let's find it out. Dhad Talu. This is Dhad Talu and south means town and west here. So yes, here is the symbol of served tree and here you can see the number. We are going to see symbol of the tree, not the number. Okay, so it is between the easting, you can see that 6 and 7. Which we will take? Yes, we will take 06. So write it here, 06. Then we have to leave, yes, blank space. Then now we are going to see reading of nodding. 21 and 22. 21, yes. So write here 21 and leave the space. Now with the help of scale, find out its mm reading. Okay. Align it on the easting and start counting the mm reading. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I'm going to take 4. So friends, 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2. So I'm going to write in this blank space 2. Now I'm going to take the reading from the nodding. We will put the zero marks on the line. Then start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So take 8. 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4. So write in the next blank space 4. So this is our 6-figure grid reference of prominent surveyed tree 289 southwest of Dhatthalo. Hope it is clear to you. Yes. Now begin with our third example. Triangular 413 at Haramagra. Yes. Start finding it on the topo sheet. Yes friends, here you can see that here Haramagra and here is the symbol of triangle. So let's write its easting. It is between the easting 08 and 09, which we will take. Yes, we will take 08. Then we have to leave the space. Next, nodding, we will take, as you can see that it is on the line of 16 nodding, so we will take 60 right here, 16, and leave blank space. Now start taking the mm reading. Yes friends, start taking reading. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 mm reading. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. So take it as 16. 16 divided by 2 is 8. Here you can do 8. Okay, so write it here, 8. Now next, nodding we will take. So friends, as it is on the line, so we will take its mm reading is equal to 0. So here I'm going to write 0. So yes friends, now I think that this is clear to you how to find 6-figure reference, and these two examples you are going to do by your own, so that the concept is clear to you. And if you are not able to do them, you can write in the comment section. I'll be making video for it, solution video for it. Okay, thank you.